episode 2. This is the second sit of the day. My wife this morning, she had a little spike within 10 yards of her, and she had a big doe come in. And the problem is, it was too late on the draw, and she spooked. She was gone. So let's see if we can make up a little for that. Alright. In the words of hashtag beer meets food, let's get her up. Check my trail cam. See what time it was on my trail cam. By me doing that, I found out it's 1:12 p.m. But that's a good thing. There's a lot of times in between 1 and 4 o'clock. These deer are moving pretty good through here. Hoping 4 o'clock, something like that. It'd probably be about like 3 hours before, you know, I'd have to kill it. Send this out on its way, get back home, pack everything up. But so far, the only thing I've seen so far is a lot of bluegills. And this war. But we're going to keep on pushing, keep on driving. We ain't going to slow down. Like the squirrel right there. He's sitting right there staring over at me. Now he's up on the counter. I'm like, wait a minute. What are you doing here? Well, there's another one. A couple of squirrels. One of them just came down a tree about 40 yards, maybe, or 35 yards away. Didn't even see them at first. Yeah, looks like they're getting squirrels here. But, yeah, it's a cloudy day, got a nice breeze going on, you know, they don't, it ain't one that's constantly happening, it's just here, in the stop, sporadic, that's the best way of saying it, that the breeze is sporadic. So, I'm going to get off here, and we're going to turn this around, and hopefully, we can turn around going home empty-handed today. My wife, she almost had it, but it spooked too easy. It spooked too easy. Oh, man. Yeah, folks, I am exhausted. I've probably been up now for about 15 hours. So, I'm going to get up here. See you guys here in a little bit. basically blew it. Right there, my bow hit off the edge of the damn ground blind. This thing ain't big enough for one person to shoot out of. So, we're just going to call it quits. It's over. These deer are scared. They're running scared. So, we're out.